Hey, Stacy, listen.
You hear that?
What's that?
The river.
Ooh.
It's talking.
Like the water, you mean? Like the waves?
It's talking, Cece.
Well, what's it saying, you bud?
Well, he don't know.
Who don't know?
He don't.
Who don't?
Him. Him, Cece. Can't you hear?
Yeah, pal, I hear you. You know, you're a good guy. You know that, bud?
Hey, Cece, how come they singing?
It's all right, no, no. Hey, ladies! Hey, ladies, we're trying to wash here, you understand?
He likes it in the water.
Hey, ladies! Hey, ladies, we're not going to be alone here, you see? What?
Shall we gather after it?
I'm going to pass your showers, we're all here.
Well, we'd like to be alone here, man.
I'm here for the bathhouse.
No, this ain't a bathhouse.
Thank you.
like a slate wiped clean, or a fever washed away. Where there was fire to sky, now there's nothing. Where there's clouds, there's just blue and sun.
Is only sun gone, and it's me who breaks the word when I find fairest that morning. I'd run to the river and I'd sing the boy there, and I'd run like the wind for his father. I says, "Ferris, I'm sorry." He don't move and don't speak. And I says, "Your son, he's passed on beyond us."
The boy is dead, don't you see? And there's no telling the weather. When he said it would rain, we laid our fields in rows and we knew it would be a good season.
And now we harvest those fields and we turn the ground over.
Turn the earth like the earth to a child to his mother. We think of the boy, we call it a blessing. We turn to each other, we call it a blessing.
In the crushing, in the bruising.